Okay, guys, welcome back. I'm going to post a couple of reactions before I go to work today. So today we are going to be reacting to Writings on the Raw, new track from French Montana featuring Post Malone and Cardi B. It came out on Friday. It honestly, I've listened to like a little bit of the clip that they posted on IG for promo, and I'm actually excited about it. I haven't listened to French Montana like that in a minute. So yeah, it's number 3 on trending, so I'm really excited. So let's go ahead and see what we got here. Might have the volume turned down just copyright, y'all already know. Alright. Okay, Cardi. Okay. So they top on the city, alright. Wait, 6ix9ine? Hold up. Play that back. Hang on. Did he say 6ix9ine? I had to play that back, y'all. So, you just tearing down the city? Okay. Writing's on the wall. Writing's on the wall. Hey, Post. Ring the bell. I still have to listen to this album. Of course he's on the wall. Vamanos. Cardio. I actually like the combo they have here. Here he is. Here he is. Riding from the wall. Actually, I actually like the green skin here. Cardi! I'm sorry, y'all. I got a notification from Bumble. Writings on the wall. I know people were joking with her on Twitter about writings on the wall. And she was like, really, y'all? Ooh, she looks good. Okay. 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 Oh, we just stopping in the stadium. Okay. Ooh. I even cheat day. Oh, that's funny. That's a good one. That was a good one. We were riding on the wall, and holding my ring in my head. I wouldn't be surprised if this is performing at the Grammys, because I know all three of them are going to be a... Well, actually, I know Cardi's going to be nominated. I know Post is going to be nominated for his stuff, so... Yeah, I think French is going to be nominated in his category too, but yeah, I like the song. This is my first, in the video, this is my first time hearing and seeing it, so I actually think it's pretty dope. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below, and I'll see you guys for next video. Bye!